Hello guys! I am just a random fangirl and welcome back to my channel! This time we'll be reacting to Haruhi Suzumiya Season 1 Episode number 8, I want to say. Last time, we were on a wild, wild episode. Apparently, this, I want to say background character, extra, something like that. He was a president. We met him, like, in the second episode. He disappeared, and his girlfriend was very concerned. So, the SOS... It's not squad, it's brigade. They were like trying to find out why or how, and yeah, it led up to really interesting existential questions and a little bit more of depth of the characters that we already know and love. So yeah, it's really interesting. I'm loving this so far. But you never know what's going to happen in this anime. So I just don't have pretty much any predictions because I don't know what this episode is going to be about. But it's been wild, it's been great, and I am looking forward to see more. So, if you are watching this on YouTube, this is going to be a highlighted reaction. But if you want to catch the full-length, uncut, unedited reactions, I am going to leave you my Patreon account in the description box down below, and feel free to check it out. We are a bunch of episodes ahead in there as well. I think that's it, so without further ado, let's just jump into this reaction, shall we? Okay, let me just... It's pretty traumatizing as it is. She's... same, babe. This poor girl always suffers.
Yuki, chanto kagi shimete, dare ga kitemo akecha dame yo. Wakatta.
Yeah, I think they'll be fine as long as Yuki is there.
Dou yara sou rashi.
Didn't you ask for it? Yeah. Yeah, I suspected that. That's too obvious. I don't think that he did it.
That's
true. It's just too weird. And there are not enough suspects. As you should. As they should.
Something's
fishy. solve it, but I don't know. Oh god. Well, I mean, I don't know. Do we have a time of death? I don't think that we have a time of death. So... I don't think so. Something's fishy. Oh gosh! Oh! Oh god! Oh! A little bit. So he couldn't have been him. The time of that does not fit. I don't think so. What do you know, babe? That's going to be important. Oh god. Well, you should have specified. Oh, she takes her job too seriously. Yeah, it's really difficult to read you. Yeah, same!
真相の究明を続けますか。
やめや
した。そこまでは合っています。
いや、ケイチさんは
僕らの声で目を覚まし、僕らがドアを開けようとする寸前に朦朧として鍵をかけた。その時、ケイチさんの体にナイフが押し込まれたのはその時ですよ。
つまり犯人は
ドアを破った。つまり僕とあなたと荒川さんということになります。鈴宮さんはそれに気づいたんでしょう。
Well, holy shit!
僕らをかばうため真相を自分一人の胸に秘めて。
Damn!
確かに筋は通っているが。
It does!
お前に気づかれたのはまずかったな。
What?
What?
What is going on?
そういう理屈だな。
何 ですと？まさか。
早く来て。
そのためにこの死体にもう 2,3 本ナイフを刺しておく。豊さんの異常性が際立つようにな。行くぞ。
待て。
お芝居は終わりです。僕らの負けですよ。
気をよくぶつかったらドアに多少のへこみや傷ができてていいでしょ。なのにドアには傷一つなかったら。
Oh my god, that's right!
しかしドアが頑丈なものだったのかもしれない。それだけでは疑う理由には足りないんじゃないか。
おかしなことはまだあるの。小泉君と荒川さんが会った時のことよ。久しぶりって言ったでしょ。1週間前雇われたばっかりで初対面のはずなのにこの挨拶は変じゃない。
仰せの通りでございます。
それに気づいたのも俺だじゃないかと思い当たったのさ。
これらのことを総合的に考えて出てくる結論は一つ、すなわち圭一さんは生きている。全てはやらせのお芝居だったってことよ。
きっと春日の頭の中にはこの数十倍の歓声が湧いているに違いない。
で、今度はこっちで一芝居打ったってわけ。私が見たバルコニーでの喧嘩もお芝居だったんですね。
その通りだよ。同じく夜中の電話もね。
うん。
いずれ何もかも自白しようとは思っていましたが、
こうも早くつまびらかになるとはね。
ま、お前の推理がきっかけになったのは確かだ。大した名探偵ぶりだったな。
Actually, yeah.
何？初歩的なこと。
まさか本当のことを言うわけにもいきませんしね。
はあ。
あなたは、いつ頃から真相に気づいていたんです？
実のところ、事件の最初からだ。
最初から。
こんな事件は起こりえない。なぜなら、ある日が本気で殺人事件なんか望むはずがないからだ。あいつはそういうやつだ。
鈴宮さんを信じておられるんですね。
今も得体の知れない何者
かが信じておられる。damn!
それともやっぱり春日の見間違いだったのか。
今度はどこ行こうかしらね。バミューダトライアングルと
か。I don't know. I think that was really good. I mean.These episodes are always really good. But I really, really, really like that. I think this is one of my favorites. Like, yeah, things just kept happening. And diverging expectations. And yeah, it was really good. I loved it. Yeah. So I did have a thought.In the other episode, in the other part of this duology of episodes, about maybe that being the case of a performance, but then, you know, they checked the pulse, so I was like, okay, no, that's probably not it. And he just stayed dead for the majority of the episode, so I was like, no. The murder did happen. But no, it was a performance. Okay, it was really good. Oh god. It was really good. It was really, really good. I have so many questions when these episodes end because, well, we don't know exactly everything. So, it is good. It is good. It is good. I like it. I very much like it. So, if you enjoyed this reaction, don't forget to leave a like or a comment. Anything you want would be highly appreciated. And if you want to know when I upload my reactions, I'm going to leave you my Twitter account in the description box down below and feel free to check it out. I guess that's it, so we'll be seeing each other on the next reaction. Bye!